talk about looking in the right place at the right time. Eurospace Agency reported that a unique pair of supermassive black holes have been discovered orbiting around each other. This rare find is a first to be seen in an ordinary galaxy. They were found by XMM Newton when the Space Observatory happened to look in the direction of the black holes as they ripped apart a star. I'd like to see what that looked like.